there's hair on that horn, so that's female. Right?